Search continues in Muerto County for a missing University of Texas student. The sheriff's department says Maria Flores, a native of Uvalde, was last seen near the town of Newt. The vehicle was recently discovered abandoned, with officials reporting no signs of foul play. Authorities are hopeful that the expanded search to the nearby community will unearth new leads. Family and friends are urging anyone with
better go check on Grandpa.
Gotta do everything in this family. They'll never see this. It always works. Grandpa taught me this little trick. Somebody around here has to catch him! Grandpa's gonna love you! All you need's a little blood. Perk you right up. ain't able. He was the best there ever was. Look who's here! Here you go, Grandpa.